Bucknell Bridge silently today to honor the brave men and women who died 18 years ago in the 9/11 attacks. The Mount Pleasant Police Department led responders across the bridge and ended on the USS Yorktown at Patriots Point. A silent walk remembrance ceremony followed that walk.